Now we'll dismantle the fuel oil injection nozzle. Clean all parts during this procedure. Check the injection holes at the tip of the nozzle. Attach the spacer to the nozzle holder, then insert the nozzle tip. Spray Molecult on the holder screw and retaining nut seat before tightening them to their prescribed torque.